What's his name?
We're waiting for the school board to see what they have to say about that race. Women's 100m dash final goes to lane number 5. Trisha Hawthorne, the freshman from the University of Connecticut, 11.51. Calhoun, Pittsburgh, second, 11.62. Remaining results.